Hi, I'm Dr. Deborah Hughes, and I'm Cluster Lead for the Built Environment courses here at the University of Wales Trinity St David. The courses include Building Surveying, Civil Engineering, Construction Management, and Quantity Surveying. A bit of background to myself. I'm a Chartered Construction Manager and Highway Engineer. I grew up in a Quantity Surveying household, so have well over 20 years' experience of working within the construction industry. The team here at UWTSD all have industry experience in various fields. We have strong links to industry, and on completion of the course we have a 98% employment rate.
At our facility in Quick, we have a new survey drone plus a vast array of digital surveying equipment from laser distos to GPS and laser scanners. In essence, our students at all levels have the ability to capture real-life survey data, which they can then incorporate into their project work through BIM tools such as Revit and Revisto, and also visualize through VR technology. We choose to teach these subjects in a multidiscipline setting as it helps us mimic real-life situations in industry, embedding the importance of teamwork, communication and collaboration.
The construction courses at UWTSD are based at the multi-million pound purpose-built facility that was recently completed in SA1, and we're based in the IQ building, which is at the heart of Swansea. Our courses are accredited by CABE. Here at UWTSD, we have relatively small classes, especially for route-specific subjects, which allows our students to ask lots of questions and gain the necessary support during their studies. As a student at UWTSD, we will teach you about traditional construction technology, but we also think it's important that our students leave UWTSD understanding modern techniques such as BIM and drones. A degree in the built environment is an important step into the professional world of the construction industry, and is our aim to make sure you are prepared for that.